amazes me about this is, there's the heads-up display.
Now, rather than being right in front of you, yes, right at window's distance, obscuring your view, it's out toward the end of the vehicle.
Wow.
So a very comfortable place for it to be. Not a lot of eye strain, and it's not blocking your vision.
Now, is that standard?
That is, that heads-up display is part of the innovation package.
Okay.
Yeah, that is part of the innovation package.
I mean, this engine is so, I mean, I've heard quiet engines.
Right.
This is beyond quiet. This is check the baby every 15 seconds kind of quiet.
Right.
Yes, this is.
Definitely has the horsepower you need. Your door is open.
I have that no slam the doors.
I understood. Appreciate it.
Get the people that wind up and slam.
Right.
This is. Let's see if we can. Supposed to sound like they have the regular, but you don't have this, the manual shift.
Well, you do. So you can go over to the right and you can downshift and go manual on this if you'd like.
Wow.
Or you can use your shift paddles.
Shift
here.
Paddles. So
either way.
Technically three different ways to drive it. Automatic, shift, or
manual,
paddles.
Handle, manual. Or make a right up here. Let's do.
Wow. This is.
Yes. Any of the above. You can downshift with the manual paddles. That's no problem.
Careful, I just drove one.
Make it right here.
I just drove one.
I want you to power up aggressively on as you get on the feeder here.
Yeah, that's
it's there when you need it.
It's definitely there, you know.
And when you want a nice, supple, comfortable, just like a spa feeling, you can just drive it just casually and soft. And
now this air seat thing.
Uh-huh, right here. You've got your ventilated seats now. You'll not feel those go to work. You can touch it to three setting, but this is on the high setting. You feel the backs of the seats. You can feel the base of the seats beginning to cool themselves.
Yes.
Now, the other things that this A7 integrates is a couple different things. Internal thermal management system works to where the plumbing on the vehicle between the radiator and the transmission, as far as the vehicle warming itself to the optimal, right here to the right, yeah, to the optimal temperature, so your heater works immediately, so your air conditioner works immediately, and you're not blowing cold air. That's all been piped together now through the transmission, through the radiator itself, through the engine block. All that's been incorporated in a very efficient system to give you optimal warming of the vehicle almost immediately.
Okay.
And also your energy management system now on the vehicle. This works through electromechanical steering system, so there are no more power steering pumps bogging down the engine.
Okay.
It also works in the fact that the alternator is a multi-stage alternator. When the vehicle is being run like it is now, it's basically the battery itself is working all the accessories, and the alternator is giving energy to the vehicle itself. Now, when the vehicle comes to idle, then the alternator switches over to its next stage, and it charges the battery. So it keeps things as efficient and as efficient as possible, and not dragging down on the engine with added components and things of that nature. So giving you optimal fuel. Optimal fuel economy. Hello?